Hello everyone, welcome to Peckins.com. Today I'm going to teach you the 8 parts of speech in English language. Before this, we were going for the lectures which were mainly concerned with the spoken English course, whereas now we are going to start the 8 parts of speech. ये हमारा basic English language course start हो गया. अगर आपको ये इनका इस्तेमाल सही तरह नहीं आता तो ना आप English सही तरह बोल सकेंगे ना उसको लिख सकेंगे. तो मैं अभी एक एक करके पहले लिख देता हूँ 8 parts of speech कौन से हैं. And then we will discuss each of them with examples, and I will also provide you some quizzes regarding them. Okay, the first one. Noun. Pronoun. Adverb. Conjunction. Preposition. Adjective, interjection, and verb. So we are going to discuss all these 8 parts of speech, and at the end of this course you would be able to know how to use them and when to use them. Okay, thanks.